I got bangs, so that's fun. I don't know what to think of them. I think this is the only way I can wear them, but we're gonna dye my hair purple. I'm gonna FaceTime my best friend first because I want to see her reaction. Well, that sucks. Yeah, I literally just went to my hairdresser about, hold on, let me check, 2 hours ago. Okay, anyway, what's up guys? It's your girl Zocha, and I don't know if I like my hair. Wait, hold up. No, I'm not that tiny. Hello! So, I've always wanted to do this. Oh my god. Anyway, I think I'm kind of digging it. Oh yeah, No Shame came out, and it's a bop. I'm gonna put on a sweater and then show you how it's a bop.
A few moments later.
What's up, boys? I'm back. Oh, now you look extremely hot. This is what we're gonna do. First of all, we're gonna brush my hair. I don't know if I'm digging the bangs or not. I don't know. This is fucking hard, okay? Big Well, we're gonna do the start without it. I have a brush. And I just remembered I don't have gloves, I think. Okay, I have one. I'm also gonna grab an elastic because that ain't gonna stick. We're gonna use this not really tight elastic. I bought hair dye from Arctic Fox because people said it was good. It's in the shade Purple Rain. We'll see how this goes. I totally forgot to grab a bowl. Be right back. I recorded my parents' reactions, or at least my mom's. Get in there, queen. You're cruelty-free, but you're pretty cruel to me. I think we just have to detach the top. Oh yeah, it's closed. That says enough.
20 minutes later.
I'm gonna stab this bitch. Oh, I'm nervous. That's what I meant. Yes! Oh my god, it looks literally black. Well, I do have to put off my glasses for my bangs. Should I just start with dyeing my bangs? Okay, anyway, let's start before I do something dumb. Let's first of all appreciate No Shame. I don't know the lyrics yet because it's been out for 1 hour. 1.5 maybe. That's the only text I know yet. Wait, maybe I should put Vaseline on my forehead. I look like an e-boy. My head is so oily, so I'm adding oil to oil. Wait, maybe I should put my glasses on. I'm gonna use the mirror real quick. Yep, we did it. Oh, it smells actually pretty good. I should watch out for my eyebrows. Okay, it hasn't hit my eyebrows yet. I can't stand every single word that falls out. But you're all that I've been dreaming of. Cause it's not another song about love. Sorry that you're not seeing much, but I'm just trying to not dye my eyebrows. I guess I dyed my bangs. I look weird. Oh wow, this is really helping. I guess let's dye this. I'm so unprofessional, it's not okay. Wait, maybe I should have divided my hair. There's literally no going back. How dumb am I? Should have waited. Totally regret it. Stand impulsive life decisions. Gonna split. Yep, there's a lot of things that aren't dyed. Wow, we're doing great. Sorry I'm not talking much, but I'm really concentrated on getting this right. Oh wait. Wow, there's a lot of stains on my sweater already. Look at my hands. They're like stained. Also gonna do the back of my hair because I don't think that has been done. I hope my camera is not gonna die. Because I like recording these things as like memories when I'm growing up. And I'll be like, oh my god, you did this. Look how dumb. Well, I also dyed my mouth. Well, I almost dropped it. Oh my god, it's so dark. I'm actually like so blessed that I have blonde hair, because I literally can dye it every color I want. I don't know how long I have left. Oh, it's only 10 minutes. That's not a lot. There are those boys on TikTok who are like trying to be serial killer-like-ish, and it's honestly not hot. It's really creepy. By the way, I want to show you my beautiful glove. It's very dyed. Anyway, Lise, my mom literally said that you need to come over more because she's not seeing you as much. She said about, oh my god! Whenever you call me back, my iPad gets an alarm too, so it stops recording. My mom made whipped cream pie, and like, I want to try it, but I'm still dyeing my hair.
Oh my god, it's really purple.
Yeah, I know. Like, the dye was almost black. I talked to my hairdresser about it, and she said it's like a rip-off dye, and shouldn't be doing that. But you also shouldn't put black hair dye on bleached hair.
Pretty fracks.
Yeah, I didn't know that either, but the longer you wait, the better the dye effect is. Hello, welcome to Arctic Fox, sponsor me, because I look cute. Oh yeah, I also didn't tell anyone about this. I almost dyed my eyebrows. Like, I was literally dyeing my bangs, and I thought, shit, I have eyebrows. By the way, it wasn't the hairdresser. The lady cut my bangs. I thought it was cool until I put on my glasses, and I thought, I don't really like this. And then I almost started to cry. So, yeah, that was fun. But then I put my hair behind my ears, and I thought, I'm kind of digging this.
That's my best friend, always like this.
Yes, I almost regretted doing this when I started because I didn't know if I had enough hair dye, but I easily have enough hair dye. Can you tell me if the back's okay?
I can see it much better.
I'm gonna grab a second mirror. Be right back.
Scream so hard as you can. Mom!
Okay, the achterkant moet nog wel gedaan worden, die kant.
You dyed your what?
I literally dyed both my ears, but this ear is worse than the other. So I'm gonna see how this is gonna turn out. I'm probably gonna shock all my classmates because, hello, I'm coming to school with bangs and purple hair. Purple is gonna be my trademark of 2020. I'm planning on buying a rose for Esther too on Valentine's Day. Like, I'm gonna buy you a rose too. I was planning on buying a rose for all of my friends, but my mom didn't have enough cash and I only have my credit card, so like, nope, that ain't possible. So I could only buy one for Esther and one for Lisanna. Also, you can see how old this video is. And there's also a video up of me having purple hair, so like, there's no real purpose for this video, but I'm gonna upload it anyway because I always upload hair dye videos. And then my camera failed, so here's a clip of me after I washed my hair. Hi, I'm gonna make this video very fast because it's almost getting dark and my iPad is almost full, but here's my hair. It looks okay. I went to school today and like people were laughing at me and I'm like, I'm owning this shit, bitch. You can see on the top that I forgot a few spots. I got some weird looks at school today because, first of all, I have bangs now. I'm kind of digging them, to be honest. I like the purple, but it's too much for me. And there's still dye here, in my neck, on my ear, on my other ear. So I'll try and fix that tonight. One side is like purplish, and the other side is like dark. It's like a mix of pink and purple. It's cute, but no ma'am. So I'm probably gonna try and wash this out of my hair. This is basically the color. I think this is more accurate. Literally a day later,